Hey there, welcome to Elyas Tech channel. Today I will be dive into the world of private network and discuss the key difference between SSL VPN and IPsec VPN. So let's go. All right, SSL VPN stands for Secure Circuit Layer Virtual Private Network, and IPsec VPN, which stands for Internet Protocol Secure Virtual Private Network. These two technologies are the common use technology for establishing secure communication between remote devices and private network. Although they both serve purpose of the secure communication, they have some fundamental differences. SSL VPN is operating using SSL/TLS, which is a standard for Secure Circuit Layer Transport Layer Security Protocol Suite, which is commonly used for securing web traffic. SSL VPN creates a secure tunnel over the standard web browser, allowing user to access network resources securely through an HTTPS connection. Whereas IPsec VPN rules, or we can say IPsec protocol suite, is using IPsec protocol, which designed specific for secure IP traffic, IPsec VPN work at the network layers of OSI model and provides secure end-to-end encryption of data packet. Let's talk about the connectivity. SSL VPN are typically client-based and establish a secure communication from remote devices such as laptop, a smartphone, to provide the private network. The remote user access network resources through the web portal or lightweight SSL client, means it does come with the software as well. Whereas IPsec VPN can be client-based or site-to-site. Client-based IPsec VPN connected remote devices to the private network, similar to SSL VPN. Site-to-site IPsec VPNs establish secure connection between different networks, such as branches, offices, or data centers. Let's talk about portability. Which one is more portable? SSL VPN offer better portable since they utilize a standard web browser or lightweight client software. User can access the VPN from various devices or operating system without requiring a specific client or any other application, whereas IPsec VPN required dedicated client software to be installed on the remote devices, which may limit compatibility and probability. Some device and operating system may have built-in IPsec VPN support, but additional configuration is typically necessary. Let's talk about granularity. SSL VPN provide granular control over the application level access. Administrator can define access policies based on the specific application or resources, allowing user to access only the authorized services through the firewall or the proxy firewall. And on the other hand, IPsec VPN operate at the network layers and provide full network level access to the remote user. Once the connection is established, the remote device becomes part of the private network, gaining access to all resources with that specific network. Let's talk about the security. SSL VPN offers secure communication by encrypting the data transmit between the remote devices and the private network. The SSL/TLS protocol provide robust encryption and authentication mechanism. Whereas IPsec VPN also provide encryption and authentication mechanism to ensure secure communication, IPsec use variety of the encryption algorithm and protocol to establish secure tunnel, including the option for manual authentication. It's worth noting that both SSL VPN and IPsec VPN have their strength and weakness, and the choice between them depend on the specific requirement, network infrastructure, and security policy on your organization. Alright guys, I hope the information was very helpful. If you think it was very helpful, the only way to appreciate my work is to simply subscribe and explore your tech knowledges.